Morning students, this is your English period. Open your new learners grammar and composition lesson 3, countable and uncountable nouns, page number 27. Let's learn. To talk about the number of uncountable nouns, we use a piece of, a box of, a can of, etc. before uncountable nouns. Examples: I bought a sheet of art paper for my project. My young sister carried a bucket of water to the garden. Neetu gave me a can of milk. Let's practice. Fill the blanks with slice, tube, bunch, loaf, ball, chirp or cartoon. I went hiking with my friends last Sunday. Mom packed a bunch of grapes, and a carton of juice. I had a slice of bread for lunch. I also had a bowl of soup. We used a tub of butter with it. We would have loved a slice of pizza, but there was none. What else did mom pack? A tube of toothpaste to clean my teeth. Dear students, complete this paragraph by using these words. Now use a or some before the following words. Remember, countable nouns can be counted. We can use them as singulars and plurals. Uncountable nouns cannot be counted. We cannot add s or es to make their plurals. We have learned these things in our previous class also. A packet of chips. A glass of milk. Some water. Water ko hum a nahi bol sakte because water is uncountable noun. A jar of lemonade, some sugar, some butter. Uncountable nouns, we use some, but before countable noun we use a. Third, fill the blanks using how much or how many. First, how many apples are we carrying to the picnic? B, how much water should I pour in your glass? Uncountable nouns, we use how much. Countable nouns, we use how many. Okay. I don't know how much money I should spend on buying new books. How much? Uncountable noun. How many pens does Rahim have? Pens, countable nouns. That's why we'll write how many. How much milk should a puppy have? Milk, uncountable noun. That's why we will write how much. Now, revision. Nouns that we can count are called countable nouns. Nouns that we cannot count are called uncountable nouns. We cannot make their plurals. We cannot make their plurals means we cannot make plurals of uncountable nouns. Okay. Dear students, complete page number 27 and 28 in your book and learn the definitions of countable noun and uncountable noun.